Yo, I'm not performing at this show, but I'm show here. Make sure y'all pull up. Factory show 808.
That's facts.
I make my own commercial.
Man, don't forget to let them know about the Chargers getting that ass beat. We out here, Tom Brady gang.
Oh, fuck out of here.
Speaking of,
hold up.
Hey, Factory Show 2.0 with your boys, Notify.
And Stan.
Wow.
Stud couldn't be here right now because he's out in Cali shooting a music video for Blueface and Blue Jordan. Qualified couldn't be here because he's actually at home rehabilitating his dreads for his next event.
Yes.
So, you know what I mean? Everybody was talking about Factory Show's top 10. We support they top 10. But you know, at the same time, we got a couple different things. What was different on your list?
Number one, quality dreads.
Facts. Facts.
Number two, Stud's goatee.
Ooh, it's you know what? Stud's goatee has been here since KTV days.
Number three, Osna's hair.
Osna's hair? The snizzle?
Underrated.
Okay.
Don't you, dog?
You know what? Quali's dreads have been there for a long time. But the contender, now, it's not exactly. Oh, no. Actually, yeah, he's up there. Wello's dreads. Every time I see Wello, I see the dreads.
Those are newer.
Every time I see a video, he's got dreads.
My dreads fit out here.
All I'm saying is that, you know, the dread swing.
I had swing first.
Okay, okay.
Thank you.